internet is buzzing with more comments about the next generation Xbox. What's up guys, Andrea Rene here for Escapist News Now. So you know that lots of info has been leaked about the next generation Xbox, referred to by its codename Durango or the Xbox 720. There has been talks of Kinect 2.0, banning used games, going completely digital with no discs, and the most frightening one to most gamers out there, the need to be always connected to the internet as part of digital rights management, or DRM. So yesterday on Twitter, a creative director at Microsoft Studios named Adam Orth got into an exchange with a BioWare employee about the public outcry against the always-on connection requirement. Let's just say the internet did not like what Orth had to say. He started by saying he didn't understand what the fuss was about, that in today's society, everything is always on, stating, "Sometimes the electricity is out. I won't buy a vacuum cleaner. The mobile reception in the area I live in is spotty and unreliable. I won't buy a mobile phone." He used the hashtag #DealWithIt. When challenged on Twitter with the issues DRM caused with Diablo 3 and SimCity, saying "deal with it" is an unfair response and connectivity is an issue, or throw it back, "why on earth would I live there?" referring to places with connectivity issues. He also tweeted this photo. Okay, so first, Orth, otherwise known as Sweet Billy, whatever kind of nickname that is, clearly forgot that Twitter is public, regardless if his comments were sincere or trolling. He has since made his feed private, but not before Reddit and NeoGAF got screen caps of his tweets. So why is it such a big deal? Well, you have an official Microsoft Studios employee trolling less privileged people by saying "deal with it." That's a major problem and kind of a dick move. Second, this is confirmation that yes, Xbox is going to have an always online connection. Maybe it is, maybe it's not, but I sure hope it isn't. The unveiling of the new Xbox is rumored to happen sometime this month, so we're gonna have to wait to find out for sure. But I know that you guys have some thoughts about this, so make sure to post them in the comments down below. And don't forget to click subscribe to The Escapist for more gaming news and daily updates. I'm Andrea Rene, and I'll see you next time.